if Crafty Gamer Clan. This be another herbalism farm up in Twilight Highlands. So we're going to be looking for Twilight Jasmine. Just going to quickly make sure that we have empty bags before we begin. Always good to start with. Fire, water, apparently no effect. We'll make sure those are empty. Thing that we don't want. So that, let's get straight to it. So once we get to the 35 mark on the firewater, we have to use that as a timer. There's a lot of the add-ons still not fully updated and working as of yet. What we'll be doing is flying around the outer edge here, going from Fundamar across to the Dragonmoor port, back down to Dunwall Ruins, and then back around again, almost following the curve of the stream coming out from the top of the Highlands there. And once you've done a full lap around the outer edge, do a more tighter central disc just around this middle section here, around Blood Gulch and Five Ears Patrol. Let's get to it. Make sure we've got our find herbs on, which we have. How many Twilight Jasmines we can get for the 10-minute run. Presently one of the rarer herbs. See. Volatile life mixed in with that. Heading slightly northwards. There you want to sort of run parallel to the streams coming across there, just staying up on the grassy banks. Herbs themselves being purple is quite a nice bonus because it's easy for you to pick out amongst the green. As we're approaching the River Mare, we're just going to cut across here and do a small central loop. fly back past. He's heading out. Just stick to the southernmost side. Start making our way back out to the outer loop. Doesn't look like we're going to get too many. We have just enough time to complete the central loop. We run out of time. So we'll have completed two full circuits. Doesn't look like we're going to get another node before we run out of time. Let's see what we ended up with. 25 Twilight Jasmines, which the price looks like to be pretty horrible on. And some Volatile Life, which is always good. As well as one of these Herb Disguises, which worth nothing. Not the best investment. If you're going to go and farm in this one, there's plenty of more profitable herbs to go and go out and search for. But again, as always, if you want to farm these up yourself, it's not a bad place to go and look. I'm sure how you'd fare if you just used the Potion of Treasure Finding, just a load of instances. You might get better materials and gold return for your time there. But if you want to isolate just those Twilight Jasmines, this would be the way to go about it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.